All right, so today we're going to be reacting to 7-Minute Drill by J. Cole. My name is IdkFern, but you can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And look, just so y'all know, I have not heard this song yet. All I know is that he dissed Kendrick Lamar on this song. And as soon as I heard that shit, I turned on the camera and we filming a reaction, bro. Kendrick Lamar versus J. Cole is a rap beef I wish I never really had to witness. They are two amazing artists, but if I'm being for real, I really didn't want to witness it because I didn't want to see Kendrick Lamar have to destroy J. Cole. I am a huge Kendrick Lamar fan and I listen to like a good amount of J. Cole, but if I had to pick one, bro, I'm going with Kendrick Lamar every single time. But look, bro, I love a good rap beef, so I am just so curious on like what J. Cole had to say. This song came out on his brand new album Might Delete Later, which I believe was a surprise drop. I mean, at least I didn't know about it. I will say, just because I'm not like the biggest J. Cole fan out there doesn't mean I don't have high expectations. J. Cole is an amazing rapper, so I'm so curious on like what he would say when one of the GOATs goes after him. And look, all I'ma say is if he responds to Kendrick Lamar, Kendrick is 100% responding back. I feel like there's no way he doesn't. So it looks like the rap game just gets even more separated. And look, man, I'm not gonna waste too much of your time because honestly, I just wanna get straight into this shit. So we're gonna start it from the beginning. Let's go. Ooh, wait, hold on. This beat is fire. Okay, he's about to go crazy on this shit. Hold on. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention. It come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in. Bro, he's going crazy on this beat. And just right off the bat, he's calling out Kendrick. He got pension. I told him chill out. I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in a bill, so I'm good when it's tension. He's still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was he's still doing shows, but he fell off like the Simpsons. All right, first off, if we have any like Simpson fans, can y'all leave in the comments if the show fell off or not? I don't watch that shit, but clearly J. Cole has. And is Kendrick still doing shows? I don't think he's on tour, Jermaine. Like, I just don't think that's accurate. Classic, your last shit was tragic. Your second shit. Wait, what the fuck did he say? That shit was tragic. Your second shit. Oh, wait, hold on. Your first shit was classic. Your last shit was tragic. He said your first shit was a classic and your last shit was tragic. Okay, let's keep going, Jermaine. Second shit put niggas to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third shit was massive and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfort. Okay, so what I will say is, J. Cole, I feel like you're not one to talk. He literally called Kendrick Lamar boring. But one of the most popular J. Cole memes of all time is literally talking about how boring he is. Look, I'll insert a picture like somewhere here about like the J. Cole meal. Like, that is literally what J. Cole is like known for, you know what I mean? Like, and there's nothing wrong with that. He also said that Kendrick like fell off and that J. Cole's like still in his prime, which like I don't know about that one, buddy. I feel like that's very like you can argue against that, you know what I mean? But we'll keep going. Was tragic. Your second shit put niggas to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third shit was massive and that was your prime. I will agree though, To Pimp a Butterfly was Kendrick's prime. Like, I can't argue against that. Beautiful album. Right, top 10 all time. So he is speaking facts there. And then I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. How ironic, so I got it. I wouldn't say a comfortable lead. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump Ooh. Up and see why I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause them crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, fuck the Grammys, bro. Honestly, I 100% agree with you, J. Cole. My nigga sold drugs, took another one. A rap beef ain't realer than the shit I seen in Cumberland. He averaging one heartburst like every 30 this months or something. This is fire. If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing him. Lord, don't make me have to smoke this. If he weren't dissing, we wouldn't be discussing him. I mean, to be honest, he's kind of spitting. Kendrick drops an album like what, like every 5 to 6 years? So it's real. It's not his time to drop an album, so we would not be talking about him right now. Cause I fuck with him, but push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. I'm Nino with this thing, it's that new Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G Money, crying tears before I busted him. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention. It come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension. I told him chill out. How I look having.
Bro, this beat is nasty work. Popping.
I'm the one doing the
conductor. Conductor. Conductor.
Okay. Wait, hold on. I was not expecting that shit.
I got mixed feelings about these fucking rap niggas. It's over for that cap, the official cap pillars 2-6. We don't act niggas, we get at niggas. Shoot a nigga lights out. Yeah, my dog stat filler stats.
Bro, this beat switch is crazy. I'ma give it to J. Cole, bro. This song is fire.
Triple double, get your ass black duffel. Body bag, body bag, body bag. Cold world, your instructor for Pilates class. Get a
this man said cold world like 15 times in this song, bro. Come on.
Nigga stretched if I feel a disrespect. Your arms might be too short to box with the God who live his life without the pressures of a constant facade. I pray for peace, but if a nigga sees these positive vibes, a Falcon 9 inside my pocket, bitch, this rocket gon' fly. Now it's popping outside like the top of July. My text flooded with the hunger for a toxic reply. I'm hesitant, I love my brother, but I'm not gonna lie. I'm powered up for real, that shit would feel like swatting a fly. Four albums in 12 years, nigga. I
that
find
was hard.
Shit, if this is what you-
wait, four? Wait, what'd he say?
Four albums in 12 years, nigga. I can divide. Shit, if this is okay. What you want, I'm indulging in violence. Put pictures in my home, ain't no chrome at your eyelids. Fly pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot. The back niggas down, back in the town where they whipping.
Damn, so you said this is a warning shot? Bro dropped the whole diss track and called it a warning shot. All right.
Pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot. The back niggas down, back in the town where they whipping, working, trafficking pounds.
Yo, Kendrick better not back down now, bro. He better go all in.
Rapper making blasts from his sounds, switching sides like the tassel on a cap and a gown. I'm fully loaded, nigga. I can drop two classics right now.
Yeah, I don't know about two classics. Come on, Jermaine. Let's talk. Let's be for real here. Conductor,
fall off on the way, nigga.
J. Cole's been talking about the fallout for years, bro. I'm convinced it's never dropping. Nah, this shit was fire, though. All right, let me give y'all my final thoughts. Look, I am not the biggest J. Cole fan out there. I will be the first one to admit that. But I may not be a big J. Cole fan, but I am a ginormous rap fan. And real understands real, bro. This song was fire. Even though I am a big Kendrick fan, I appreciate the fuck out of this song. His bars on this was crazy. The beat was nasty work. And like J. Cole said, this is only a warning shot. So this gets me curious on, like, what else he has in store, because I feel like there's no way Kendrick doesn't respond. Kendrick has to drop like a whole diss track on J. Cole alone. People have already said he has one ready for Drake, so it would not surprise me if he has something on the way for Jermaine. I honestly think this is a great song, and I have not listened to the entire album yet, but if the whole album is sounding like this, I'm gonna have to take a listen to it. This was honestly a really great diss track, and shout out J. Cole, man. Honestly, I'm impressed. And yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say, so make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.